Welcome to Saturday and your weekend, everyone. I'm meteorologist Andrew Humphrey. Really feeling like June or summertime today. Temperatures soaring to 90 or more. That's right, low 90s for today. And it will feel like it's around 95 or so, so take care out there in the heat. Also, air quality alerts up for today for ozone levels that could be high, so watch out for folks with respiratory problems. Showers and thunderstorms scattered about as well this afternoon, not only here, but also to our west and north. Grand Rapids around 88, low and middle 80s up to Alpena and Traverse City. Although Traverse City, Alpena, Sault Ste. Marie, a little bit calmer weather this afternoon. Sunny skies in Escanaba with 86. Temperatures in the 70s to near 80 degrees out toward Ironwood as well. But watch out for showers and thunderstorms here in Detroit and southeast Michigan, 2 p.m. and afterward. Some of those storms could be heavy, including heavy rains, possibility of some lightning, even the possibility of some hail and damaging wind. 68 degrees by the evening, low 60s tonight, less humid tomorrow with a high around 78.